What's going down, Molly? Schuyler fans, we got off the wall sandwich company. What is this, Orchard Park, or are we?
Yeah, yep.
We're still in Orchard Park. Okay, so they have this massive off the wall sandwich challenge. I guess you only get 10 minutes and it's 5.5 pounds. Too. So I'm hoping to get 20 minutes, otherwise we're gonna basically fail. And good. I don't know what the hell we got ourselves into. H-E double hockey sticks. Kennedy's back there, he's done it once. We're gonna go on in there and hopefully not pay money. So they did bring out both the challenges for each of us. Rock on.
Bacon.
Massive. Not massive. We got 20 minutes total to finish this, 10 minutes apiece. See what happens. Ooh.
Hungry.
That's about it. That's all I got. Looks really freaking good though, I'll tell you that. There we go, let's go.
Bacon.
Alright, cool.
Good luck, guys.
Thanks.
Big and bulky. Oh, buffalo chicken dip. I forgot about that.
Hold on.
Okay. Yeah, take that dinner.
I like a little burger
nugget.
Yeah, you gotta try it out. My favorite is the gyro part of the muscle style. Those ones are like the last thing. But gyro, I like from the gyro angle. Okay, thank you.
I think it's long time ago.
Honestly, it's so much fun. Like, have they come to the gym?
Too sharp on that.
It's so dry. It's so dry. Feels good though.
Should've got more blood.
I'm already through one. I know.
Can we get a couple more water, please?
Yeah, of course.
Oops.
Easier with your cans.
Liver can eat all over. Not that bad. I was like 12 pounds of tater tots, remember that?
It does.
Basically good, but oh my god, it's a lot of tots. Yeah. Probably more out of it.
Okay, yeah,
Paper.
Yeah, I agree.
Anyway, honestly, with the 28, everyone asked for a loan, so I figured I would just get it on there.
Perfect.
Dog point.
Yay. Guys, four challenges down. We only had 20 minutes.
Oh, 20 minutes.
Yeah. But he had been in here before and did the one, maybe like 4 minutes?
Something like that.
Yeah. But because we did a double, they gave us the 20, and like honestly, it was more of a casual. It is pretty sharp. Yes, and you know what? Absolutely delicious, but I have a very wussy mouth, even though you don't really know that, but I actually do. It cuts pretty easily. So we took our time on this one. Absolutely delicious. Yeah, totally worth it. If you're looking for a massive sandwich, 10 minutes, and there you go. You have a t-shirt and a free meal and all that jazz.
Yep.
So check out this guy's channel. Like and subscribe. All that stuff. We'll see you next time.